Have you ever built a wall with twisted 2x4s? Using a pipe wrench like this can pull the twist out of the 2x4s. It's really nice when the 2x4s are straight. So if they are twisted, don't settle for a twisted wall. Use the leverage of the pipe wrench to get the twist out and then put the screw in. I've seen special tools that'll do this as well, but the pipe wrench works just as well. Next time you have a twisted 2x4, use a pipe wrench. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.